LGBTQ+,
L, love one another, be loyal to each other, and fight for liberty together.
G, genuinely gain the goodwill of great-hearted allies.
B, benevolent people coming together to battle the bad beings in a brawl for justice.
T, tear down the ties of tangentially typical stereotypes.
Q, why so quick to question the quality of someone's existence?
Plus,
passionate people,
plus, positive protest
equals powerful results.
Why does cruelty shove
our brothers and sisters into a closet? A closet of lies?
A closet of shame?
A closet of labels?
Inequality is to blame.
More than 7% of our nation's youth identify as LGBTQ+.
That's more than 5,357,000 people.
Yet we still think of this as unnatural.
Disgusting.
Absurd.
It's an illness.
It can be cured.
Stop. We've come so far.
But we're not quite there.
Yet.
We're still judging people, keeping ourselves in a bubble, staying away from change, and being hateful towards people because of who they love.
Love. We cannot be quick to judge when we do not understand the ongoing struggles of others.
We are sleeping in a bedroom of benighted brains, but we need to wake up.
We have discarded one another.
And why?
Hate. It beckons us.
It tempts us.
It's an heirloom passed down through generations.
Making us forget who we are.
They say ignorance is bliss, but not when there are people taking their lives because they feel like they are
trapped, terrified of a terrible treachery that is hate.
We have the power to change that.
We have the power to make sure no one is afraid
to be who they are.
We have the power to accept and love each other.
Yes.
No matter who you are
or whom you choose to love,
we accept you.
We believe in you.
And we love you.
Love.